Thank you. Thank you very much. Beth Ross Buckley on the